Beautiful! The very first panel is just oozing with gorgeous details on Amira's clothes. Amira herself also looks beautiful throughout the first volume. Everything in the manga was drawn very, I mean very well, and I can easily see how experienced and skilled the author Kaoru Mori is. A lot of work and care was put into everything and it shows. One thing that really amazes me is that throughout the whole volume everyone's clothes have all those details. I don't know how she did it, but it's very impressive. But enough about the art, what about the plot? A short synopsis would be that Amira Halgal discovers that the man she was married to is actually only 12 years old. This can already raise some red flags, but luckily this manga isn't about some cheap humor that revolves only around that age gap. This manga is essentially a slice of life taking place in Central Asia in 19th century. It shows how these people live their everyday life here. It doesn't seem like there will be any bigger objective, so you'd read it for the interesting setting and characters. Those characters feel very real and alive, but I have two not that small issues with them. One is that Amira is too perfect. It seems like she just doesn't have any flaws. In fifth chapter, she's very overprotective of Karluk, so maybe that will balance her character in later volumes. I hope that's the case, because it could get quite boring if she will keep being this god woman. My second issue is Karluk's maturity. He doesn't sound, look or act like a 12-year-old, and maybe that's a good thing, because the manga could become very annoying if Amira would have to babysit Karluk all the time. But then, why make him 12 to begin with? Maybe he's only putting on a facade now and later will change, but I don't know that. In conclusion, did I enjoy Youngbride's story? Well, duh, yes, yes, and one more time, yes. Like I said, the art is absolutely stunning, but most importantly for me, this manga just feels honest and beautiful. So far, it's rather simple, but just like Toy Story, it's very polished and executed amazingly. I will definitely keep reading.